unable to attract bees and other pollinators to its golden pollen, Cypripedium wardii, an orchid species native to Tibet and China, creates fool's gold pollen, a sugary snack that entices insects among its petals, whereby they become covered in real pollen. Orchids are notorious grifters. Not only do some species make this pseudo-pollen, but others release pheromones that smell like receptive bee or fly female.